Yo, what's up, Wiktok? You're first? Yes, you are first, actually. Yo, Wiktok, welcome to the stream. It's taking a little bit of time for the data to send today. Music is playing, music is all good. Alright, okay. What's up, Jackie Chan? Welcome to the stream. Jackie Chan in the stream. Okay. Yeah, Soul Style, there's a button there now. Give me a second, guys. Let me just tweet out the stream and stuff. All that good stuff. Yo, what's up, KNJ? Yeah, you're back. Yeah, welcome back, man. It's been a while. Bribe B, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Ira Amzalat, welcome to the stream, man. Yo, Liam Bradford, it's good, bro. How are you doing? Welcome back to the stream. All right. The update is sick. Well, I hope it is. I'm about to test it out now. And see if it is actually as good as people are saying. Yo, McCartney, I'm good, man. Welcome to the stream. How you doing, bro? Is the music good, guys? Is the music loud enough? I want to make sure the music is loud enough. Obviously, like, it's not too loud, is it? Yo, Kosh, remember me? I'm off school sick but watching the stream. Yo, Sam Mitch, I remember you, man. I'm Kosh. Yo, Reese, welcome back to the stream, bro. Can't wait to play some Fortnite later, to be honest. What's up, Sebas Papi? Where's my mod, bro? Sebas, I think you missed one or two streams. That's the only reason why. Hope passing is better. I hope so, too. Yo, Matthew, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Archie, welcome back to the stream, bro. The music's good? Alright, perfect. The music is good. That's good. That's not too loud, not too quiet either. That's all I'm looking for. Making sure the music is top notch, all good. I like it. Put some drum and bass music on. There's only specific music I can put on the streams because I like the streams to go as a video after I'm done streaming, and I don't want it to get copyrighted. So if I don't want it to get copyrighted, I can't just put any sort of music on. It's got to be specific music. It's got to be non-copyrighted stuff. So if anyone has a link to like a load of non-copyrighted music for me to use, and let me know. Yo, okay, ready to see my face? Ready to see my face? We do this every single stream, are you ready? Hello. Welcome to the stream, guys. We're grinding this out today. We've got a new update we wanna test out. Literally, I haven't played a single match since the new update's come out, so I'm hoping it's actually decent. I'm hoping it's actually a good update. Jackie Chan says the update is good. Let's hope so. Kosh is a G. Always in there unless I'm in school. I appreciate that, Archie. Yeah, man. Kosh, we didn't play Fortnite after one of your streams. Sam, like I said, type in NTS later and there's a few live streams which just play NTS. Yeah, but the thing is, don't they play ads as well? That's the thing. Like, I like to play live streams that play NTS, but I don't know if they play ads. Damn, Rolandi 1990. With the 1,000 bits, I appreciate that, man. Thank you very, very much. Favorite things about a new patch? Answer if you want. I've not played any games with a new patch yet, man, so I don't know yet, but Rolandi is the first person to donate in my Twitch. I appreciate the 100 bits, man. Thank you very much. Saola Labil, just subscribe to, just follow the Twitch. Thank you very much for following the Twitch. Nice team. The team is half done, man. What's the update and when? The update's come out. It came out today. The update's come out already, and you have to update it on your Xbox or PlayStation as well. Are you live on Twitch as well? Yeah, I'm live on Twitch as well, man, at the same time. I'm always live on both at the same time. All right, I just saw my Matuidi. Guys, I lost 12k coins on Matuidi. Can you believe that? I bought Matuidi for 55k, and I just sold him for 43. 12k coins, plus EA tax, so probably like 15k coins altogether I lost on Matuidi. Absolute joke of a game. Use 4-5-1 formation is OP. Yeah, I've heard about that. I've heard 4-5-1 is quite OP. I've been using 4-2-3-1. I don't even know what to do anymore. I had a terrible weekend. What's the update about? Basically, they did something to goalkeepers. They did something to throw-in. So, I don't know if you guys know, but you know when you take a throw-in, if the goalkeeper's not in his net, you have to wait and you can't take a throw-in straight away. So, they removed that. They've changed that as well. They've changed quite a couple of things, and that's quite cool. It would be cool if I could get the message up about like, you know the message they show you at the very start? I wish you could get that back up, but you can't. Once it comes up and you skip it, you can't see it again. If you make me mod for 1 minute, I can put a link one in the chat. HB7, yeah, I'll make you mod real quick, man, and you put it in. I want some drum and bass, it'd be nice. I've made you mod. Yo, Rickwick45, welcome back to the stream, man. What's new with the update? Did it come up when you went on to go into Ultimate Team? Yeah, it came up when I loaded up FIFA. I did an update already. It was like it took me like 10 minutes to do the update. All gold cards dropping until Black Friday. Dude, yo, Rolande, man. It's crazy. Literally lost so much coins on him. It's such a joke. It's honestly such a joke because I literally bought him on Saturday, I think. And I know players are more expensive on Saturday because it's weekend league. But I bought him on Saturday. And then literally went to sell him yesterday. And he was just dirt cheap. And it's just a joke. Honestly, so silly. Oh, right, yes. No copyrights under doing a stream right now. Okay, that's perfect. So I'm going to... Because you know it's funny? Because I'm playing a dubstep playlist. And I thought the dubstep playlist would be... You know, would be enough music, but apparently not. Alright, let me know if the music now is perfect, guys. If it's too loud. If it's too loud, I'll turn it down a little bit. Right, I'm playing the playlist that HB7 just linked. There you go. What's the leak team of the week? Oh yeah, we've got Suarez in there. Yo, what's up, Soul Styling in the Twitch chat? Welcome back to the stream, man. We've got Suarez in there. We've got quite a few good players this weekend. The red players could be good. So we played weekend league, guys. I didn't stream yesterday because I was absolutely fuming. Any new SBCs? Yeah, there's a new SBC that I want to do today. Can I show you my team on Twitter? Yeah, Jackie Chan, show me your team over. Send it over, man. What's your team looking like now? Ivan Gomba, bro. I had an absolutely awful weekend league. So I just got rid of the team, really. And now we're gonna change it up a little bit. I kind of have a team in my head. Suarez, Pogba, Ronaldo, and the team of the week. I don't think Ronaldo will make it in. I don't think Ronaldo will make it in. By the way, guys, just to quickly mention to you guys, if you look on the bottom of my channel now, on the bottom of the stream, what's up, It's Plum Dog? Welcome to the stream, It's Plum Dog. Thank you very much for tuning in, man. All right, guys, just to mention, to people on YouTube, this is only for people on YouTube. So if you look right now to the bottom of the screen on the stream right now, you see a button that says join. Now, if you click the join button, yeah, you can actually become a member of my channel. So if you become a member of my channel, basically we're going to start a new thing called Membership Monday. And basically that's the day where I'll play against members only. So not just subscribers, but members only. So anyone who's become a member or anyone who's a subscriber on Twitch, so subscribers on Twitch or members on YouTube, will play against them. And also run a monthly giveaway. So every month we do a big giveaway of quite a lot of FIFA points and things like that. So yeah, if you want to become a member, click the button and join. I'm not forcing anyone, of course, but if you want to become a member, you want to take part in stuff like that, that's what's going on over there. Yo, It's Plum Dog, thank you very much for the host, man. I appreciate that. Thank you so much. And also, you followed as well. Thank you very much for following. Number one Arsenal fan subscribed. Thank you very much for subscribing. Welcome to the channel. Is it free to become a member? It's not. I don't know how much it costs. It's like when you subscribe to someone on Twitch. So when you subscribe to someone on Twitch, you pay for it as well. It's the same thing on YouTube when you become a member. So it's not free, no, sorry. I don't know how much it costs. It's like $4.99 or something. I want to do this SBC, this Coke SBC. Resurrection Coke SBC. So apparently it costs like 40k to do. So I think if we do this one today, you actually get decent rewards as well. You get one Prime Gold Players Pack and you get one Mega Pack. So it's $4.99 a month, yeah. So that, where's the membership thing? It's literally down below. So you can click the link as well. Or if you do exclamation mark join, that will send you the link as well if you do that. Exclamation mark join, or the link is down below. Leaked next player of the month after Hazard. The next player of the month is probably gonna be Aubameyang, I think. Yo, Soul Stanley, your birthday's tomorrow. Nice, happy birthday, man. Oh, right, your birthday on Twitch tomorrow, I see. Kyle Forrester, thank you very much for subscribing, man. Welcome to the YouTube channel. Okay, so I want to do this Coke SBC, but first, I need to buy a player for my team because we're currently upgrading the squad. How did you guys do in Weekend League? Let me know. Let me know in the chat how you guys got on in Weekend League. 2 years on Twitch, that's sick, man. How'd you guys go on in Weekend League? I'm curious how everyone else did. It went terrible for me, man. I started off so good on stream and it just went down. Yo, bro, at you, my team. Alright, I'll check out teams on Twitter later on in the stream. Right now, we're just focusing on the stream and building my squad that I need to build. Is the music too loud, guys? Let me know. Or is it perfect? How many sponsors do you have? I don't really have many sponsors. I have a coin sponsor, but that's about it. Let me know if the music is too loud, guys. I want to know. I'm going to make sure. 26 wins, McCartney. Damn, you did not get 26 wins. If I'm going by 20 to 10, that's pretty decent. They're better than me, man. Do a player of the month investment video. You're going to have to watch traders for that, man. You have to watch some traders for that. I'm not the guy to go to for that. Home of Games, Connor been here? Yeah, he has, yeah. Me and Connor are tight, though. Me and Connor are tight. I forgot to redeem my foot points, so I couldn't play. Damn. Didn't play Weekend League this week because of exams. Bro, it happened. Now, music is good. Volume perfect. I finished 14-1. I fell on Saturday, so I didn't play the rest of the game. Oh, that's sad to hear, actually. 14-1? Damn, you guys are killing it. Everyone had a great weekend but me. I honestly had the trashest weekend on this game. Couldn't rage. Couldn't even bother to rage. I just lost it, you know? I just lost it. Things just didn't go as much as I wanted it to go. I couldn't finish my games, but I went 12-7. That's not too bad, man. I guess. Oh, Weekend League, man. It just drives you crazy. It honestly just drives you crazy. All right, just bought Firmino. Fine, he's back in my team. But I guarantee you, by the time I go to sell this Firmino, watch him be dirt cheap. I just keep losing coins on players. Yo, Michelle Chappelle. It's all right, Michelle. Can't see the amount, though. Got to sort out that overlay. Really? Why can't you see the amount? Oh, but I've got it scrolling underneath as well, I think. Yo, what's up, Luke Spurs? Welcome to the stream. I went 26 to go four, got DC. 26 to 4, damn, what division am I in? Division 4. You finished gold 3, that's decent, Jackie. That is decent. That is very, very, that's decent, to be fair. What's the update? So there was a gameplay update. They've changed the pack animation as well. There's a couple of things they've changed in this update. Couple of things have changed that we'll probably see most of them when we play a couple of games. I just got myself a nice cheeky Roberto Firmino to play cam for me. Honestly, after last weekend, I just decided I have to. What's up, big guy? What division am I in? Division 4. I'm in Division 4. I've said it again. When's Black Friday? When is Black Friday? I think it's sometime in November, isn't it? Black Friday is sometime in November. I'm pretty sure it's sometime in November. You could easily fix it though. One bar for latest follower and one for donations. Yeah, I need to get it properly designed. I have another one, but it's kind of a bit... Yo, yeah, RT, it's just a bit annoying, like having to change the camo all the time. I keep forgetting, but I'll do it before next stream, I think. I have another template that I can make bigger and then do it that way. About 3 weeks away, yeah, that's alright. I knew it was a while away. Don't you just love... Oh, that's annoying, HP7. Colorizing Thavin, welcome back to the stream, man. I have 88 Salah in the pack, damn. I played a lot of OP teams this weekend and I just came to realize... Oh, Friday 23rd of November. Alright, so Black Friday is a while away still. We still got a while to Black Friday. It's not anytime soon. Are you going trick-or-treat tomorrow? Nah, man, I'm not 10 years old. Nah, but you should go trick-or-treat. You should enjoy it. Lukaku is back. Yo, top TV. Lukaku is not back for long, man. I'm only using him because I have to use him because I have no one else to use. But I'm thinking of going back to 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. Because, actually, no, I can't because crossing into the box kind of scored me a couple of goals last weekend. You're trick-or-treating? Michelle Chappelle, you should enjoy it. You should enjoy it, man. 4K coins with this stupid cam thing. Cost me a... Oh, shit. I need to turn off that... that command for the weekend. That command isn't necessary. Chat commands... The chat one, I don't need it for this stream. Is it on a timer as well? Okay, it's not on the timer. That's perfect. 23rd of Black Friday. Yeah, I have a PlayStation. I'm getting an Xbox. I get Gold 3 and Foot Champs. I find Xbox harder, my friend. And it's, yeah, Xbox, I think Xbox is a bit harder. Don't you guys think? What do you guys think? People who play both, maybe if you play both, but I think Xbox is a lot harder. It's the same for any game. My dog loves your streams and so do I. I appreciate that, Luke Spurs. Thank you very much, man. I'm glad your dog and you like my streams. Okay, the team is building quite nicely. To be frank with you, I'm just thinking who I want to put in the other positions. I only go because I want sweets when I'm 13. That's fine. It doesn't matter how old you are. I mean, I would say if you're a grown adult, maybe you should refrain from it. But anyone can do whatever they want. So right now, I'm thinking for here, we're going to go for Binho. And then I was going to go Rabiot, but I just feel like I need a really good CDM. I would have been here sooner, but I'm trying to get my gift card back. What happened, Big Daddy? With your gift card? What's going on? How much is PS4 on Black Friday? Probably a lot cheaper. Black Friday things are a lot cheaper. A lot cheaper. Yo, Roy, if you're still here, by the way, maybe if you're feeling it, you should make my designs for me. I need a new face cam. OGW, just took a look at your team. That's a pretty sick team, man. Damn. Wow, Modric, Casemiro. Dude, that's a sick team. I'm starting to think I should play 4-1-2-1-2 narrow. Or maybe another... What's up, Sam Alan Jones? Welcome to the stream, man. Or maybe another formation. Back to Fernandinho. Yeah, we could put Fernandinho there. How do people play FIFA 19 on Nintendo? I don't know, man. I don't know. Imagine, man. I don't know. Pogba right in the mid. We need someone to play CDM. The thing is, if I go back to 4-1-2-1-2 narrow, I can't get crosses into the box. So I feel like 4-2-3-1 is my best chance to play. Anything else won't work. Because I like to cross into the box. Like, those far post corners, those far post crosses, they do help. Samuel and Jones follow the Twitch. Thank you very much for following the Twitch, man. Welcome. Need to buy a new controller on Black Friday because of Foot Champs. Trust me, man. On Black Friday, everything will be so much cheaper for you. Do I have a Twitter? Yeah, I do, man. If you do exclamation mark Twitter, it should come up, I think. But if not, one of my mods can link you my Twitter. Anyways, thank you guys for tuning to the stream today. I appreciate everyone who's streaming. I subbed. Can I have a shout out? What's up, Gamer Boy? If you did subscribe, thank you for subscribing, Gamer Boy. Yeah, if you do exclamation mark Twitter, 4-2-3-1 is the best. Yeah, I think so. So I'm thinking for Binho to play CDM along with... Do we go Rabiot? It's a tough one. I could go Rabiot. Honestly, could go Rabiot. Because I can't think of any other CDM. That Lukaku looks naughty. Trust me, it's not that naughty. I had a £50 gift card. I tried getting FIFA points. But as soon as I bought the points, the EA servers went down. Now I'm trying to contact EA. But I can't do live chats for some reason. Yeah, EA live chat is kind of trash, man. Kind of trash. I'm thinking we could go Fernandinho. Fernandinho and Fabinho could play CDM for us. That could be a naughty partnership. If we wanted. I mean, he's got medium high as well. And he's not too bad. Give us some updates about the new patch. Well, when I play some more gameplay, I will know more. But here's what I know so far. The new patch, they fixed goalkeepers, apparently. They also... What else they did? We know when you want to take a throw-in and you have to wait to take a throw-in. Then, yeah, they sorted that out as well because you can take the throw-in as quick as you want now. They also allowed it that in Foot Rivals, you can't see who you're playing in the menu anymore. So in Foot Rivals, you can't see who you're playing until you get into the match. So that's what they've changed as well. Matic, I don't like Matic. Mkhitaryan, nah, I've got Firmino to play there for me. We could go Blue Rabiot. Yeah, it's 4-4-2. Good. I know a couple of people who play 4-4-2. And they're decent. So yeah, 4-4-2 could be decent. Yo, Stalin, you've been following me for a month. Appreciate that, man. Appreciate that. Bro, get Kante in midfield for Fernandinho. How much is Kante? I'm sure Kante is quite expensive. Ben Sums, you're watching from school? Yo. So the AI is the same. Yeah, man. They didn't change the AI. The AI is exactly the same. Kante CDM. Nah, man. Everyone just float balls over him. Sick team. I appreciate that, man. Kante is so expensive. Damn. Can't get Kante. I think we're going to go Fernandinho there. That's a good shout. Fernandinho was a great shout. I watch from. So we go Fernandinho and Fabinho CDM together. You're good on Cam. Everyone's good on Cam apart from him. I'm trying to see if I can make Davinson Sanchez get better Cam, but apparently not. Unless I get Moussa Dembele, which I've used before and he's trash. The channel is growing. Yeah, it has, man. Can I be a mod on any? Yes, so Stanley, you should be a mod on Twitch, to be fair. You're here all the time. So I'm going to mod you on Twitch. Right, anyways, will you be playing the game? Yeah, I will be playing a game, but because I haven't got my rewards yet. Oh yeah, I mean rank one, by the way, guys. So I'm in rank one now with 20,000 points. So I'm 5,000 points clear. And last week the max was 20,820. So I'm literally so clear right now, and I should be getting 58k coins. I might play one or two more matches in rivals, though, just to make sure I stay in there. I go to Silverstone UC year 11, lad. Nice one, man. Nice one. You add more commands? Yeah, you should do, man. Okay. I'm going to do the SBC and we'll play a couple of matches. What division? Division 4. That's Division 4. I really don't want to be moving up divisions. I'm not going to lie to you guys. Because the more divisions you move up in, literally, the rewards aren't worth it. Xbox One. Yeah, I'm on Xbox One, man. Bro, use Fabinho as a CDM, he's too good at it, and use Rabiot as a centre mid. Yeah, I might use them both together, because I play 4-2-3-1, so I need two CDMs together. Alright, let's do this Resurrection Koke guy. Apparently it's 54k now. Of course it's 54k. Literally, every SBC, the price always goes up as soon as... Honestly, I honestly hate the way FIFA 19 works. Because in FIFA 19, it's literally all about sniping and like, oh, trying to make more coins. People just snipe all the cheap players, all the good players for SBCs, and they're trying to make more money on them by reselling them. It's so it's so gay, you know. It's so I don't even mean gay in that way. It's so silly. They just manipulate the market. I hate it. I'm sorry if you watch the stream and you trade. That's fair enough. That's good, man. You can buy players and sell them for the highest. But it makes everyone else just hate the game because I want to do an SBC now and it's 50k for this Resurrection SBC. Why? Why is it that expensive? Oh, yeah, because everybody sniped all the cheap players and then resold them. So silly. Then they'll be the best combo for you. Go for it. I use them together as well. Where did you end, Ruid? When did you end, Ruid? Let me know where you ended the thing last weekend. I just absolutely hate the way it works, man. It's so pansexual. I don't even know what that means. I might quit FIFA. EA just make it hard. Yeah, man. They don't make it easy this way. Lord broken. Alright, I might get started on this SBC because I want to get it done. Yo, what's up, Oliver? Yo, Trent, what's new in the update? They've changed a couple of things on the update. A couple of things have changed. Guys, should I even bother doing this SBC? Should I bother doing this SBC? Let me see. Resurrection Coke. Well, let's see. You get one mega pack and you get one prime player's pack. I'd rather just do a draft. You know? I'd rather just do a foot draft and try and win the foot draft. And then we can test the gameplay out like that as well. What do you guys think? Maybe play one draft and try and win the draft. I think that's better than actually doing this SBC. Because I don't have as much coins in this account anyways. And I thought this SBC was going to cost like, I don't know, you know, 20, 30k coins. But it's worth 50k coins for a player that I will never use. And it's worth 55k coins for a player I'll never use and two crap packs. I don't think it's worth it. You get one prime gold players pack and one mega pack. I think we should do a draft. I think we're gonna do a draft instead. We'll start the stream with a draft. I haven't done a draft in a long time. So we'll start the stream with a draft. All right. It's been a while. I do need to play some more foot rivals though, because Division 4, I've got 20k points already. I would have at least 20,000. I had at least 21,000 points if I didn't rage quit a lot of matches. I rage quit so many matches last weekend. You guys don't even believe it. I rage quit so many matches. Honestly, I was triggered. All right, we'll buy some FIFA points. Let's just buy some FIFA points. 300 FIFA points is right. £4. Okay. I'm just gonna hide my screen. Hold on, guys. Yeah, I know you guys will be like, oh gosh, I see it. Hell no. You ain't seen that password. I packed Talon a 30k pack. Damn, man. Damn. Salah. I mean, he's so good in this game, to be fair. I really want him. I really want Salah in this game. Okay, bought the FIFA points. This is an RTG account. I shouldn't be buying any FIFA points on here, but you know what it's like, boys. Right. Okay, let's do a draft, guys. Right, let's enter the FIFA points. We've got 300 FIFA points. If you guys are new to the stream, make sure you drop a like on the stream. This is a chill one today. Testing out this new patch, this new update. Right, what are we thinking? 4-2-3-1 wide, 5-2-2-1. 3-4-1-2. 3 at the back could be decent, you know. Or 4-2-3-1 wide. I'm gonna go 4-4-2. No. I'm gonna go. I'm not sure what to go for. Who do you think would be the best time to pick up an icon? Today, man. Players are dropping in prices. I wanna test out this new what should I go for? 5-2-2-1 is too defensive. 3-4-1-2 is too open. 4-2-3-1 wide. We do it. Do you think Serie A is good? Yeah, Serie A has some really good players. Some really, really good players. We'll go for Coutinho. Alright, striker. We haven't done a draft in a long time. This is our first. Ooh, Lewandowski. We gotta go Lewandowski, definitely. 4-2-2 is better. 4-4-2. I should have gone 4-4-2. I knew I should have gone 4-4-2. The stream is so delayed though. I'm literally only seeing you guys' comments right now. I should have gone 4-4-2. So annoying. Because now I'm thinking 4-2-3-1 wide isn't as good. And we've got crap players. Okay. Alfaro, fine. Lewandowski is decent though. Decent. Right, let's go for the Cam. Cam. ZH Lanzini. We got no one to link. Nobody to link. What is this? This is a terrible start. Lingard. I don't even think we're gonna get 100 chemistry here, guys. Ooh, Fabinho, okay. Ooh, Sergio Busquets. Okay, Fabinho. I'm sorry, but 90 pace, it's got to be him. 90 pace on a CDM. You can't even turn that down, guys. You can't even turn that down. De Rossi, probably Diarra. No, we'll go for Wanyama. We go for Wanyama, whatever. Switch these two. Right, two centre backs. Two centre backs. How much is Sergio? I wish I knew. Oh, Van Dijk. Let's go. Okay. Getting some decent players. Update any different? We're gonna play. We're about to play our first game with an update, and I do believe there is a good change in it. So hopefully, hopefully it's saving the game. Really, hopefully it is. But they fixed something in the goalkeepers. Oh yeah, we could have gone Kante. Yeah, we could have. Trippier. Left back. Come on, give us a La Liga one. Oh yeah, Hernandez, definitely. All right. So we've got a little trio going over here. It's just that striker. The striker just doesn't make any sense. Baggio, they didn't make much changes, man. They just fixed a couple of things. They didn't change the AI, though. That's a sad thing. The AI is just the same. The AI is exactly the same. I don't know who to go for. Oh, Forsberg is decent, to be fair. I like Forsberg. Gabriel Jesus, yeah, that's a striker we needed. We need a right mid. A new right mid. Lacazette could do as well. Big Leah, Lacazette. Gabriel Jesus up top. We get the link over there. We need a new right midfielder. That's what we need. What's the update? So, the update so far that we know of is basically they have changed. They fixed the thing that you can't throw the ball from throwing. Okay, good job now. Fix my player's first touch. Kick off for a fifth and nine. Me hitting the post and crossbar three times every game. And AI defending. Yeah. They won't fix any of that anytime soon, man. So, why is everyone doing exclamation mark update? I haven't said anything about the update. Like, if you guys want me to post the patch notes, I'll have to find it. But I got Suarez for 280k and sold for 330k. That's amazing, man. They haven't fixed bicycle kicks. Sorry to disappoint you guys. They haven't fixed bicycle kicks. I could pick Neymar here. I'm going to pick Neymar here just because Neymar is insane in this game. And even though he won't link, I just want him in the team anyways. What about bicycle kicks are still there. Sorry, guys. Bicycle kicks are still there. They haven't fixed that. They never will. Why is kickoff glitch never coming? The kickoff glitch is when literally your opponent can just sprint at you from kickoff and you can't do anything about it. That's a kickoff glitch. The update, you guys that keep doing exclamation mark update, I'm confused to why, because I haven't said that I've done. I have not done a command for the update, so I'm not sure why you guys are doing that. I should have gone after, yeah. The kickoff glitch is super annoying in this game, I won't lie. Should have taken Arthur? Why? What would Arthur have done? The update addresses issues. They saw players able to perform the move in unrealistic as well as executing them without meeting the required agility attribute. I mean, yo, Alfie, back in there again. Nice. That's a couple of times Alfie been there. Yo, what's up, Alfie? Who do you think get Premier League Player of the Month? It's going to be Aubameyang, isn't it? It's going to be Aubameyang. Yo, Alfie, things are changing again, bro. All right, this draft is kind of rubbish, really. I mean, it's decent. Bernardo Silva. Can I play Neymar on that left and still get Kem? Now, we lose so much Kem. He's on one chemistry. That is poor behavior. So we're going to have to sub him on as a super sub. Unless I play him as a striker. Nah, I can't. As a cam. Where can I play him? I can't play him at all. Who's this scrub? Try estimation when you want to see what change. No. He would have got Cam at cam. Yeah, he would have. I should have put him in. There isn't an exclamation mark update. Is everyone enjoying their Tuesday cheese afternoon? Yeah, I am. Currently, I'm anyways. I haven't done exclamation mark update. Is Son good at FIFA? Yeah, I think Son is good on this FIFA, yeah. At CAM. Damn. Alright. We grinding. Right, draft. We've got to do another draft. I haven't played a draft in absolutely ages. Right, the kickoff names. Right, also, guys, so basically, what it also changed is my balls have recently doubled in size. Well, I'm sorry to... Right, another thing is that in Foot Rivals, you can't see who you're playing anymore in Foot Rivals. Has anyone used the Scream Koke card yet? I haven't used it, and I don't think anyone will use it. It doesn't look like a good card at all. Okay, Martial in form, Lingard. This guy's got a decent team. We should beat him, though. We should beat him. We're going to do one draft. Hopefully, we get far enough. But the thing is, I'd rather do a draft. He's got Mbappe. I've only just seen he's got Mbappe. Iko, can I be a mod to one of your live streams daily? One Stop Football Highlights. This is only the second or third time I've seen you, man. Yo, what's up, Michelle Chappelle? It's cool. I know you're in school. It's fine. You're watching from school. That's okay. Oh shit! I can't even change that. I need to actually change the settings in here because you can do that. That's the only good thing here. You can change the settings. Game behind. I don't want to change that. Stay back while attacking. Cover center. Stay forward. Yeah. Okay, can I change the tactics as well? Oh shit. No. I'm gonna go back in. When can I be mod? I've already modded Tom for today, so I think I'm gonna leave it as that. I hope they fix bicycle kicks. Depth there. Yep. With there. 2-2. Yeah. Oh yeah, we'll try that. Oh no. Kosh, what are your hobbies outside of YouTube? Just gaming, man. I'm a big gamer. Pressure after every touch. Perfect. I'm a big gamer, I love games. Fortnite. I play a lot of Fortnite. That's really my hobbies. Gym. But I've not been working out a lot lately, to be fair. But yeah. Update opponent's foot club, established date or not. Yeah, so basically in Foot Rivals, you also don't see your opponents, like you don't see any details about your opponent. So you have no clue what kind of team your opponent has until you see it. They've changed that as well. What is going on? Where is Martial running to? This is my time to really test out Van Dijk. Because I haven't tested Van Dijk out before, and he just ruins me. Every time I come up against Van Dijk, I get ruined. So it's my time to test him out now. Asus! Oh, I should have crossed that properly, actually. I've got Van Dijk and Azpilicueta there. Like, that's a sick defense. I'm gonna struggle to read the chat, aren't I? Oh, that's my bad. Oh, I know. It can auto defend for me. Busquets with 90 pace, though. I mean, not with passes like that, though. Go on, Harry Kane, shoot. Look at that stop by. Okay. That stop by Van Dijk. Wow. I'll get the patch notes up after this, by the way. I'm sorry, but he's just losing the ball for me. I'm not sure about Wanyama, though, in this team. Of course he'll reach that, because apparently you can't do one over the top ball that's long enough. Oh, unlucky. No, why is it so far wide? Perfect. Michelle, put your phone away before I go in bed with you, what? All right, okay. When I'm playing matches, guys, I will read the chat still, because it's only a draft, I don't really care. We get rewards anyways. Doesn't matter if we focus super hard or not. But I'll only like read the chat like in certain points. It's not like foot champs, I don't have to concentrate fully. Who is that? Cancelo? He's so good in this game, it's kind of annoying. Are you kidding me? Some of the things I've got to put up with, man, it's quite annoying. Like, I just want the pass to go where I want it to go. What else? I want to see what they've actually fixed in this game, gameplay-wise. Are you kidding me? Busquets is not impressing me at all right now. 90 pace, you say? More like no change. Oh, lucky. What's the best formation? I've been using 4-2-3-1. I don't know if it's the best, but a lot of people say it's pretty decent. So yeah, 4-2-3-1. Oh my God. Like, you've turned to face him. Are you kidding me? Oh, lucky. Unlucky there. Oh, I love Azpilicueta in the box. Like, you think he wouldn't win it, but he will. I'm not sure if this guy is good or not. I'm also not used to this formation, so... What? Offside! Damn it. Damn it. If you're playing a formation, that has come left back. I don't know. I'll read in a minute. Nice ball. Oh, unlucky. Who's his centre back? I think he's got Ramos back there. I think he has got Ramos. So he's got a very good team as well. He really wanted to play it down that line. Go on. Finish. Let's go. 1-0. Gabriel Jesus. 1-0 to Gabriel Jesus. Let's go, boys. Gabriel Jesus is decent. Should I put him up front in my team instead of... I was going to put Arnautovic. How much is Gabriel Jesus, guys? How much is Gabriel Jesus? I play 4-2-3-1. Should I put him up front instead of that shit Lukaku? Look at that kickoff glitch. Again, he almost got him kickoff. That's why he's shot. That's why he's shot. Oh, give it a rest, dude. You ain't flicking nobody. I mean, I didn't like Gabriel Jesus at the start of the game, but maybe if I play him again, maybe I'll like him. I don't come up against him in weekend league a lot, though. How much is he now? Really? Why would I pass it there? This Sergio, this 28k, 30k? Okay, not bad. He's cheaper than Arnautovic. I was going to get Arnautovic in form. I was going to get him from Arnautovic, but I might get Gabriel Jesus because I do like him, kind of. I also didn't like him at the start of the game. All right, half time. I find out Vardy's better than Gabriel. I think it just depends on who you play with. You know, I like to do a couple of skills here and there. And Vardy only has three star weak foot. So I can't really do any skills with him. Whereas with Gabriel Jesus, at least I can do some skills, you know. Jesus or Lacazette? Not Lacazette, that's for sure. Jesus, I don't think Lacazette is that good anymore. Maybe at camp. What's the new update? They made some changes to foot rivals. They fixed a couple of things with goalkeepers. You can also take throw-ins as quick as you want now. Four two one two one. I'm using. Is it good? 4-2-1-2-1 I've never heard of it. Do you mean 4-1-2-1-2 4-1-2-1-2 Maybe. Yeah, Soul Stalin is giving an update information in the chat, so. Oh, unlucky. I really don't think this Sergio Busquets is. Oh, lucky. It says 90 pace, but I'm starting to think it's a lie. Oh, naughty. Oh, unlucky. So I was watching a pro player. I was watching Tass. And I deserve viewer of the month. Big Daddy, you deserve, I don't know. You deserve more than that, man. You have been a great supporter all month long. Literally, you haven't missed a stream yet. I'm pretty sure you haven't missed a stream yet. And that in itself is just amazing. Oh, unlucky Gabriel Jesus. You see, that there that I just did with Gabriel Jesus is exactly what I cannot do with Vardy, because Vardy can't do that skill, but Gabriel Jesus can, and that's the difference. What? Please tell me he saved that. Oh my God, he didn't even save that. The ball just swerved. I've been in every stream trying to help. Thank you very much, Michelle. Now, I think you've been in here quite a few streams as well, but I'm talking about Big Daddy's been here from the very start, from like the first stream I did. And that was like a while ago now. That's like maybe a month ago. He's been here in the bad streams, the good streams, the low number streams. He's been in every stream. If I was doing like a viewer of the month, I might have to do something like that, you know? Viewer of the month or something like that. Can I tackle the ball, please? I've already tackled him. Oh, unlucky. Oh. Yeah, if I should do like a subscriber of the month sort of thing and like give like a thing on the screen. I need to really sort out my stream template. Like my stream, just everything on the screen that you see right now needs to be sorted out. It's not the best it can be right now. So once I sort that all out, I'm going to start doing streamer, like subscriber of the month. I remember you guys can now join membership as well. So if you want to join a membership, just do !join. And you can join the membership. And that's like, we're going to be doing membership Mondays. And I'll also be doing big monthly giveaways to members only. Or subscribers on Twitch. Firmino. Oh, what? Give it a rest. What a strike by Coutinho. What a strike by Coutinho, honestly. Why would you pass it there? Why not to the guy next to you? I'm all over this guy. I should be more than this ahead of him. I need you to go in there. Oh no! Oh! Unlucky. Great goal. Great goal. Are you gonna start doing pranks again? I'm not sure, Wolf. I'm not sure, man. Oh, great. I don't know how he got that goal. Literally just came off. He sweated it as well, man. What a guy. What a guy. Kosh, what happened with the Twitch giveaway? The Twitch giveaway is still going on. Still going on. It's just not, it's not over yet. It's like, I haven't done the things I needed to do for it. Really? Is he offside? Please tell me he's offside. He is offside. He must be. All right, Michelle and Luke and everyone in the chat, please, can you not say stuff like that in my chat, please? No toxicness. I might bring Neymar on at camp. For Lingard. I might do it, yeah. How has he recovered? I don't get this game. I'm literally past you, but somehow you've recovered. But look at that, again. How do they recover? It doesn't make sense. It honestly doesn't make any sense. Oh. Oh my God, my player's running away from the ball. He's gonna sweat it. This guy has scored two identical sweat goals. What is going on? Why is my player running away from the ball? Honestly. Oh, this game is jarring. This game honestly just does my head in, I swear to you. And like, on the other end, like this... you guys don't understand how much I dislike FIFA sometimes. Like, this is what I'm saying, I'm 1-0 up. My player's moving away. Why? So you can sweat it. Where's my defense? Literally, what a joke. What a joke. I'm literally whacking this guy, while at the other end he's hitting the bar, hitting the post, everything, and he can just sweat it against me twice. Are you kidding me? Imagine that. Imagine playing better than someone, but everything you do hits the post, or we can magically like catch up. What is it? I'm not even gonna bother. It's just draft, whatever. You don't even get good rewards for it. I just don't see the point in it. Like, I don't see the point in playing better than someone if you don't get the rewards for it, you know? Like, look how quick he's catching up to me. Look how quick he's catching up to me. Like, he catches up to me so quickly before the ball even moves. But on the other side, he can sweat it. It doesn't make sense. I've played better than him all game. Oh, of course. I'm not sure what defending tactics he's using here. Of course. Please! Thank you! As if the keeper even saved it. I'm literally better than this guy, man. Literally better than this guy. This guy doesn't have a clue what he's doing. Waste, man. Oh, kickoff goal. Come on. Let's do it. Kickoff goal, please. Come on. No. Get out of here, bro. Oh, Bernardo Silva. I wanted Bernardo Silva. I pointed it left. Why am I complaining? I don't even want to complain. I don't ever want to complain. I swear to you, I don't want to complain. The game just makes me mad. But deep down, guys, I don't want to complain. Get off it. My ball, fool. Literally was just winning, you know? Can I get some runs, please? Any players want to make a run? You know? Get off! Oh, Ramos. I'm not even going to get past Ramos like that, am I? I don't know why Trippier is there, but we'll take it. Lacazette. Let's go. I told you. I'm better than this guy. I was literally 2-1 down on me. Yo, Kosh, remember when Netbody's distracted not to bring any negative vibes? Yeah, I remember that, man. I'm never allowed to forget that. People never let me forget that. I'm always reminded. Remember Netbody's distract? There we go. We got the dubs. We got the W. I mean, I was complaining a little bit, but it's because I knew I was better than this guy. There's absolutely battering him, and I'm hitting the bar, hitting the post, and all that stuff. And then I was like, this guy's sweating it against me, but I'm hitting the bar in the post. Are you kidding me? You're absolutely joking me. What a joke of a game. Absolutely disgusting. What's new in the patch? Infinite vids. Nothing. The game is still trash. There's nothing new in the patch. 4-1-2-1-2. Yeah, 4-1-2-1-2 is good. Yeah. Following 212 is good. There we go. That's the easy dub. Easy dub. I'm sorry, but this guy doesn't feel like 90 pace. He does not feel like he's got 90 pace at all. Coutinho didn't really do much. Kept hitting the bar of him. I actually like Gabriel Jesus in that one. Gabriel Jesus was decent. Ban one stop football highlights. He keeps spamming the same thing. Yeah, 412 is good. I think he's just waiting for me to answer him. Arcade Gamer, welcome to the stream, man. Camille, exclamation mark update doesn't do anything. All I will say is, here's the update. In Foot Rivals, you can't see who you're playing. So as you see on this screen, how you can see his badge and his team name and when he was established. In Foot Rivals, you can't see that at all. Can someone please ban Luke Browning? Please, because the things he's saying is inexcusable, man. You can't say that. You can't say these things. I'll have to do it myself, won't I? Because this is disgusting. You can't do that, man. I've banned him forever. I've banned him for the channel permanently. It's all right. One stop football highlights, man. It's cool. You don't have to feel so. You don't have to be so sorry. Xtino was in my stream. Yeah, Xtino. Alfie's always tuning in. He's a real friend. A real OG. I appreciate him. All right, we've got Aubameyang, some guy I don't know. Dele Alli. Martial, I'm guessing he's going to sub someone on. I've tried out the BPL left wingers and they're all not so good. Martial is the only good one. Martial is the only good one. If you want to know about the update, just ask Soul Starling. Soul Starling will tell you. We're grinding this chill Tuesday stream. It feels like a Monday today. All right. Pressure after heavy touch. Free bars. Getting behind, stay forward. No, stay forward. Stay forward. Stay forward. Get back on attacking, cover center. Yep, cover center. Yep, yep. Tactics, come on. Yep, 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 yep. All right. Ah, did I make it? I bet I made it. I hope I made it. Yo, Presley2678, thank you for subscribing to the YouTube channel, man. I appreciate that. I bet you I didn't make it. I did. Yes. I did make it. Yo, exclamation update isn't a thing. Really? Ran into the whole squad of them. Oh, lucky Jesus. All right, I wonder who he subbed on. Nice one, Wanyama. Wanyama's been solid. I'll tell you that. Go on, play him. There we go, nicely. Even though he's got Varane. Oh, nice spin. See, that's what, I can't do that with Vardy. I can't do stuff like that with Vardy because Vardy has freestyle skill, which is why I would get Jesus over Vardy any day. Oh, I should have just shot myself. I knew as soon as I passed the second one, it was done for. Go on, pass it straight away. I know you want to. Offside, mate. Nope. And he was offside. Will you ever switch to PS4? Hell no. Hell no. I actually hate the PS4. I'm not going to lie to you. Nah, I'm joking. I don't hate the PS4. I just strongly dislike it. Bernardo Silva on his right foot. Oh, unlucky. The thing I like about Gabriel Jesus as well, he's not slow. Lukaku just... Like, honestly, if you play with Lukaku, you just have bad dreams, guys. Bad dreams. Oh, my God. I need to get back in. Van Dijk, you got to win this. Thank you. Nice. So, that's the whole big deal about Van Dijk. Oh. What is going on in the chat today? What are these people talking about? What do you mean suicide? Like, what? Can we get, like, I'm sorry, but why is this in this chat? Can everyone please just chill out today? It's a Tuesday, guys. It's too early for this. PS4 gang is the best. PS4 is honestly really trash. Really, like, I have a PS4 and I refuse to use it. It's that bad, you know. That's a great goal. Oh, Van Dijk with a block, but apparently not enough. Yeah, this guy knows what he's doing. I need to be better than this. Oh God, unlucky. I didn't even see him on the wing. Where is my left back? Is all I want to know. Cause can you buy Hugo is the same person, just swapping accounts? All right, we'll do after. So hold on. Literally, I'm confused what's going on. Xbox is easier than PS4, I don't think so. I think it's the other way around. Of course it was Scott. This guy, man. Oh. Alright, 1-0 down. Fellaini's been trouble for me. Okay. Okay. My defense is just splitting apart. Literally, he's just burst. Okay, I'm gonna make a change after this. Not sure why, but my defense should not be doing this. I mean, he's got a good team and all, but... Come on, make a tackle, anybody. Oh my God. You're an idiot, you have no life. You're Pokemon guy, thank you for subscribing, man. Alright, huge Browning. I'm gonna give you a chance. We'll see though. Right, net post, goal. Oh. They haven't fixed net post corners though. That's the thing in the update they haven't fixed. They haven't fixed anything in this update really. They've literally just left it exactly the same. Right, this guy's been playing better than me the whole game. Like, hands up, playing better than me. I haven't been able to get past him once. He just does stuff like that. And look at how fast this, look how this Fellaini is. Fellaini is the best player in this game. Coutinho. Of course, thank you. I mean, he's been playing better than me, but honestly, I'll take the goal. Are you kidding me? Like, I can't get the ball off this guy. PS4 are where the pros are, Xbox is where the noobs are. Oh, wow. We're sending shots out here, are we? Okay. I mean, if you say so. I guess we're going to have to agree to this. Honestly, Sergio Busquets is really ruining my gameplay. I don't like him at all right now. Oh my God. I think he's playing on high pressure. He must be. Because there's no way like these players are just there, ready to fucking ruin me. Great goal. Look at that. Look at that. What happened in the update? Please explain. They changed... Yo, Emily Dunford, thank you very much for subscribing. Sturdy Ghost, thank you for subscribing as well. Boys. Right. We do that. The depth is fine, I think. Pressure and heavy touch. But I think offensive. Gotta do that. I can't remember what it is actually on my other account. Can you explain the updates? Soul Starling's found the link. Soul Starling, link it please. In the YouTube chat as well. Link it in the YouTube chat if you can. Right, Kenny, you're getting a bit defensive about... I have to go... I think I have to go team press on him. Because he's, like, pressuring me hard. Defensive-wise, I'm leaving a lot of gap. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. Like, Dele Alli. Look how... So, you see that? You see exactly that? How has his players got in there so quickly? That's why I don't get about FIFA. I mean, okay. Okay, Wanyama. You just run across and hit the ball. The game isn't broken. Wait, hold on. Make me mod and I'll ban them. Won't work. Alright, oh, hold on, Soul Stalin. I need to make you a mod on Twitch, on YouTube as well. There you go. Now you can add links in the chat now. I mean, I don't know if this guy is that much better than me, but I'm not playing to the best of my potential right now. Stop doing exclamation mark update. It doesn't show anything. There is the update notes. You know what? I'm gonna do it now quickly if I can. So you guys can read it yourself, because everyone's just doing exclamation mark update for no reason right now. Right, there you go, guys. Actually, I was gonna do it, but this guy's starting, so let me just. Come on, Lingard. Oh, lucky. Damn it. Damn it. I didn't think he'll read it. I don't even think he read it. I think it's just literally the computer, the AI just helped him there. I don't think he read that. Is he offside? He's offside, damn it. Alright, I need to make my subs now, man. This is trash. Lingard for Lacazette. Neymar for Silva, actually. Right, let's have this. I think I can still win this game. I don't think he's that good. I think I'm just not focusing. I'm not playing properly. Now we've brought on a super, guys. Eventually, I'll find out how he's doing this super defending thing. His players attack and defend so quickly. What is he doing? Come on, mate. He's a great time waster, isn't he? I like the fact that he's good at defending. He knows how to read every single one. Van Dijk, you can't lose this. Van Dijk's lost it. Oh, really? Come on, FIFA. Oh. The ball just goes back to them no matter what you do. I hate that. Come on, FIFA, man. I've literally tackled him twice. You see what I mean? From there, really? You can't miss from there. You can't hit the bar from there. You can't hit the post from there. No player does, especially not Lacazette. What a joke of a game, man. Like, he's not even defending. The game's just playing for him. I don't even care that I'm scoring that. I should be scoring the other one. How is that hitting the bar or post or whatever? Such a joke. Some people know they don't have to do much because the game just does it for them. No players making room, honestly. It's such so annoying. Look at Sergio Busquets. Oh my god. Neymar. Oh, unlucky. Varane got there. I thought it was Neymar, but it wasn't. It was Gabriel Jesus. You should take more long shots. Or they just get saved, man. It's annoying. That's a great ball. Ref! Oh my god, apparently he got the ball. Come on. Did he get the ball? He didn't get the ball, did he? Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys now, if you're thinking of buying Sergio Busquets, don't. Oh my god. Guys, come on, look at this, look at this. Look at this, come on. Look at this. A beautiful play, and he's hitting the bar and stuff, come on. All right, Mahrez. I really need to win this ball before he does a skill and turn me. Oh, I hate seeing this Fellaini just in my face all the time. Get away. Wanyama, please, I have to rest. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I shouldn't. Why do I keep having to lose first? Cancelo's tackle was good there. Are you sure he got the ball? He went through me. He went through Neymar to get that ball. But what was going on with that? I mean, I guess pass the ball where I didn't pass it to. All right, he's attacking me in numbers, boys. Bruh. Bruh. This guy's got me a lock. Oh, Neymar, I see you. That's not to Neymar, is it, game? That's not to Neymar, is it? I even said it. Neymar, I see you. I said it so that in case that happened, didn't. That's not to Neymar, is it? You know? Get off me. Oh no, I can't do one-on-ones, man. Oh. That was so poor of me. Why did I just take the corner as well? Wasn't ready to take that corner. But that was a great tackle. No. That was a great tackle. That was a great tackle, come on. Great tackle, right? That was a great tackle though, come on. That's exactly what he did to me. Trash game, honestly. Don't pull my left back out. Oh, come on, game. He's loving this Mahrez, though. I won't lie to you. And Mahrez is good. Oh, my God. Mahrez is great. I need to buy Mahrez. Guys, how much is Mahrez? His normal gold card. How much is he? I can just imagine him in my team. He looks so good. Neymar. Oh, come on. It's my fault now. I shouldn't have missed that chance with... I'm sorry, but how is Van Dijk losing that header? No. Thank you. How is Van Dijk missing that header? Like, Van Dijk, you're one of the best in the game. Get off the ball, man. I won that fair and square. Suck me off, mate. Fair and square my ass. Yes. Okay, I've passed already, but I didn't do anything. But Neymar, let's go. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Yes, again. again. We've just done it again. You might as well play his blue card. It's way better. How much is Mahrez? I might get Mahrez instead of Lucas. I'm going to check the clip at the end. Let's look at this clip, guys. Oh, I wish I could show you guys this clip. Come on, let's go. Another one. Another game that we've won in the final minute. Let's go. Let's go, fellas. Let's go. Yes. Mahrez is looking kind of sick, though. I might get Mahrez instead of Lucas. Mahrez at right cam for me. Woohoo. Because Lucas, man, I don't like him. Lucas is good at striker, but anywhere else is kind of just trash. Do you want my Foot Rivals rewards on Thursday? I'm alright, man. Thank you for the offer, though. Right, 40k for Mahrez. 90 dribbling. Damn. He looks like a perfect midfielder. I like it. I like it. I might get Mahrez, guys. I might do it. Oh, the guy messaged me. This guy messaged me. Look at this. GG, I have so much luck with head goals. What should we message him back, guys? Yeah. GG, man. We're only spreading positivity out here, guys. GG, man. There we go. Only positivity. Right, I want to try and check out this. Yo, Sterling. Soul Sterling, can you link me on... how can I bring up on stream? I don't know how to bring up on stream. Show team? That was my draft team. Yeah, we're playing draft right now. But my full team isn't fully done yet. Wait, wrong guy? What do you mean wrong guy? Oh, Sugar. Oh my God. I messaged the wrong guy. Yeah. Oh shit. GG, man. I sent it to the wrong guy. Oh my God. I'm actually out of it, guys. I'm so finished. Oh my God. only I could message the wrong guy. Oh my God. Oh my God. Only I can message the wrong guy. The right guy, the other guy messaged me back. I don't even know what. Love your bits. Oh. How have I managed to. Guys, only I could message the wrong guy, honestly. Okay, if we buy Mahrez, it means. I think I'm gonna get Jesus as well. I'm liking Jesus. Oh my God, I can't believe I messaged the wrong guy. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry, man. I'm so sorry. He will appreciate the heart emoji. He better appreciate the heart emoji. Right, I'm popping to the toilet, guys, but I'm going to ready up the next match. But I really need, My opponent left the match. Okay. Twitch clip link. Oh yeah, I want to look at his slide tackle. I want to look at his slide because I know for sure he didn't get the ball. My opponent keeps losing the match. Right, I've got a Twitch link now. I'm gonna get a way to look at the browser. When did you get ready, Lukaku? Not last week. The week before. The week before. The guy messaged me again. We're gonna be nice. Only positivity, guys. Did you message the wrong guy? Yeah, I did. I can't find a match in the third round now. When did you get here? I got 3 weeks ago. What rank? Gold 2. I got gold 2. That's my wrong. The record right now is wrong. That's what last weekend. Yeah, I ended. My record was bad, guys. I'm not even going to talk about it. Why did you make a new team? Because my last team was trash, man. Honestly. Oh, this is a draft, by the way. This is a draft. Right. Guys, I'm going to go to the toilet. Let me know what team he has. What team did he have? What team did he have? What players has he got? What team did this guy have? I bet it's a good team. Pressure on every touch. Width there, one there. Not two there, sorry. Instructions. Stay forward. Game behind, stay forward. What team did this guy have, guys? Tactics is good. Yeah. Arnaud and Pele. What? Hazard, Lukaku, Pogba. Check on player ratings. All right, I'm going to check in a minute. Oh, straight into Pogba, of course. My midfield is so empty in this formation. Oh. Okay. Oh, he's got Sterling. Nice save, but Lukaku. I'm not even scared of Lukaku. I'm sorry, but nah. He can't dribble to save his life. Lukaku can't dribble to save his life. Oh, really? Damn it. Oh, nice one, Sergio Busquets. What? Another slide tackle that I just know is BS. Come on, please get the ball to who I want it to go to. Let's go. He's got Pogba though. Pogba's going to be tough to play against. My weekend league record is 0-0. That's my record. Let's go. Let's go. Watch his players catch me anyways. I didn't mean to do that, but we'll take it. Hi, Jesus, you're sick at FIFA. Yeah, Jesus is good, I think. Is it an ultimate? This is Rivals. Oh, unlucky Van Dijk. I need to figure out a good way to take corners. There's a special near post corner technique that I need to figure out. Nice one, Van Dijk. Nice one. Oh, what? Come on. I got goal three in my first FUT Champions run. Any good? Yeah, goal three is really good in your first run. So how many wins is that? I mean, I got goal three as well, to be fair, but I had a terrible weekend. I'm liking Gabriel Jesus. Maybe it's just because I'm in Oh, if that went in, imagine. Guys, do you think Gabriel Jesus is better in draft than in normal gameplay? Because I'm liking him. And I didn't like him when I had him in normal gameplay, but now I'm liking him. So I'm thinking, do I buy him? Look at the runs he's making. He's just a beautiful human. Ref. Like, I know these are fouls, but the ref isn't giving them, so I can't be bothered to complain. Oh, unlucky. Gabriel just ripped me in champs. He's looking good. I'm thinking of getting him because I had... Guys, listen, I had to play with Lukaku last weekend. And you're thinking, oh, gosh, but you got red Lukaku. He must be great. No, he's trash. He's really bad. One of the worst players ever. Like, he isn't FUT Champs quality at all. And I was getting ripped by, like, Infomanatovic and stuff. But instead of spending 70k on Infomanatovic, I could just get Jesus. He's looking really good. By the way, he's looking very good. Soul Stalin is just adding any. He's adding a lot of commands. I'm liking it though. Probably going to be useful for me. No, I want that there. Come back. Well, find Lukaku, and I'll take the ball off you. Because Lukaku can't dribble. So I'll find Lukaku again. Shoot with Pogba. Oh, ripped me. It's going to be a goal. Oh. There really is no point even doing anything there. Because even if I bothered, the ball is going straight back to him for the goal. I wasn't expecting that shot. Unlucky. I don't have anyone tall in the box. I'm not going to get worried because I seem to always concede first. And I'm like, I only play good when I'm on a comeback, apparently. I'm like United a little bit. That is not a free kick. Don't even bother, mate. Don't even bother, mate. Oh my god, really? Like, so two players can't make runs separately from away from each other? Oh, that's unlucky. Coutinho. Oh. Gabriel Jesus, look at that, he's making the runs. Gabriel Jesus with the beautiful runs. Guys, I'm liking him. Oh, I'm actually liking him a lot. Go on, do another fake shot, go on, mate. Van Dijk, I just left it to Van Dijk to do, and he did it perfectly. Great ball, Bernardo Silva. Oh, unlucky. Oh, back to me. I really want to get Mahrez, guys, really. Mahrez and, for my rewards, I want to get Mahrez and Jesus together. Mahrez and Jesus, instead of suffering with Lucas again. You guys don't understand, player of the month Lucas cannot play calm. Teixeira is better than Jesus in game, are you sure? Yo, what's up, OJW, you're back. Yo, Am's the Great, thank you very much for running the Twitch, man. Appreciate that follow. He got too many boosts from me, eh? Who did? I'm sorry, but for every time I come against Lukaku, he's just dry. You know, he's got a good shot on him, but you have to like lay it on a plate for him. Pogba just looks amazing. And I just want Pogba. Ref, that's a free kick. Got to be a free kick. Van Dijk, far post. Oh, lucky. That was a great goal. Oh, nice one. Any good sniping filters? Bro, I don't even snipe myself. That's the thing. I only snipe in Fortnite. Get it? Great ball. I want this in. Oh, Lingard. Lingard. Oh, Coutinho. Coutinho. Oh, unlucky. Couldn't get the crossing. We flicked him. We flicked Valencia, though. Remember that time Florenzi got flicked? Go on, play Lukaku in. I knew it. I knew it. It's time to make some subs, I think. Please, that touch is tragic. Go on, Bernardo Silva. Unlucky. South chill. I'm not really reading the chat right now. Sorry, guys. Just really want to grab this win. Thank you for everyone who's chilled with me today. If you guys are new to the stream, make sure you drop a like on the stream. You know, every like helps the dream. Oh, crap. Bernardo Silva. Oh, I should have shot. But the ball just kept, like, he just let the ball run from him. It's so annoying. Honestly, with Lukaku, it's just, he can't dribble. So it's just so easy to tackle him. Unlucky. But what he can do is win headers. So I need to be careful here. Van Dijk has just scored on goal for me. Are you kidding me? Literally, Van Dijk has just scored on goal. What is this game? I'm going to lose because Van Dijk scored on goal. Really. That is what this game has come to. Not because I'm outskilled, not because I'm outplayed, but because Van Dijk scores an on goal. Oh, God. And the ball just keeps going back to him, you know? I just want to get rid of it. Like, this guy's got a good AI defense, so I need to be, like, literally can't be going down one. And... oh! Come on. Can't believe Van Dijk did that. Can't believe Van Dijk. I've not scored an own goal before in this game. And just like that, Van Dijk puts it in the back of his own net. What a joke. If you guys are new to the stream, make sure you drop a like. You know, thank you for tuning in. You know. Oh, damn it. Can't believe that. Why are so many people being banned in the chat? I'm so confused. Okay. Really? You can just push Neymar like that? Okay, intercepted. Neymar, come on. Oh, it came off a player as well. Let's go. Van Dijk couldn't make up for it. Van Dijk couldn't make up for it. Oh, God. Can't be bothered. I just don't know what to do, you know? Get off me, man. Oh, cross. Oh, weak cross. He's brought Mahrez on. Everybody has Mahrez but me. I wish I got Mahrez. He's so good. He just looks so good. Really? Oh, God. Oh, what a clearance. Before Lukaku got there. Okay, can I get people in the box, please? Helping me. It's a great cross. Firmino. Oh, how is Pogba just there so quickly? Honestly, I hate that about this game. You know, the players just get there so quickly. I'm just thinking, how are you there so quickly? Oh, unlucky. Damn it. Come on, play him. I'm sorry, but it's Lukaku. I don't care about Lukaku. I feel like I know this guy I'm playing as well. The name Bowman just rings a bell, you know? All right, we lost the game. 2-1. There we go. What's the new update? The game is still crap. What's going on, Soul Starling? What's going on? Carl Ivo Santos. Thank you for subscribing, man. Welcome. Right. We lost that game. Looks like we're going out in the third round. You were doing it way more times than I did. Guys, please stop arguing in the chat. Please. Okay, we're out in the third round. Let's see what rewards you get. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack and a Premium Gold Pack. Not the best, but we'll take it. Guys, please stop arguing in the chat. Okay. That guy who beat me, his name sounds familiar, man. I'm actually kind of triggered that I lost that game. I can't believe I lost it to an on goal. Literally an on goal. What a joke. Right, premium gold pack, let's do it. Hugo or anyone, please stop bullying anyone else. We just want positivity in the chat only. Is it a board player? It's not. Wow, Fortunis, great. Great. Guys, let's leave the argument there right now. No more arguing. RP Leipzig badge. I mean, it's a pretty trash pack, but we'll keep the items anyways. Okay, Jumbo Premium Gold Pack. Let's do it. Here we go. But now, the update is that they changed a couple of things. Center mid, right. Kuchka, great. Great. We packed nothing. To be fair, we did go out in the third round, but we'll at least get a fitness card, dead eye. We'll keep all of that. I'm just gonna quick sell these guys. Actually, you know what? I can use them in a SBC. Right. There we go. Nothing. All right, so Stalin, no worries. Anyways, it's 1:41. It's been a short stream today, guys, but I think I'm gonna end the stream there. Psych, I'm joking. Tyler, what's the new update? Just do exclamation mark update. Ooh, ultimate scream. Score with a Dutch player in 6 separate rival matches. I do need to play some rivals. Honestly, need to play some rivals. Let me see. I'm on 20,000 points. What's the thing? What's it now? 15,000. I should be fine because it's not going up. But what's up, Keats? 2005. Welcome to the stream, man. Da 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 da. But I do think I'm going to get Mahrez. Yeah. I think I'm going to get Mahrez. If I get Mahrez and I can't afford Fabinho, who else can I get to play CDM? I'm gonna get Jesus. I need another CDM. Who's a good CDM? We're gonna get Jesus in there. How much is he? 20k. Perfect. Okay, we can afford that. Am I looking at Twitch or YouTube chat? I'm looking at both. I'm looking at both, man. I got both open, English. Is it Englick? Englick? Yeah, Englick. Yo, Englick MC19 just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Appreciate that, man. Yo, dude, that's our second subscriber. Let's go. Let's go, dude, with another Prime sub. Cheese. Thank you very much for the Twitch Prime sub, man. Appreciate that. Thank you. My man. I'll call you C-Man. All right, C-Man. Thank you very much, man, for the Twitch Prime sub. Got a second subscriber. Let's go. I'm just going to tweet out, guys, that the stream is still going strong. Then we're going to build this team. Okay, yo, see man, thank you very much, man. I appreciate that. Troll you, silly goose. Hey, I'm kidding. See man, what do you mean? See man is a naughty word. Tyler Anton, it's update, yo. All right, I'm focused again, guys. Now, sorry, I was too busy thinking about how I want this squad to look. I don't think we can afford Fabinho. So who can I put there instead of Fabinho? We definitely want to get Mahrez though. He looks naughty. Oh, I've got his loan one. Okay, that will help me out. Got a second Twitch subscriber, guys. If you want to be the third Twitch subscriber, or if you want to donate, or if you want to join membership on YouTube, just make sure you check out the links down below. I appreciate everyone who's supporting. Okay, so we can't afford Fabinho. Who are we getting there instead? Who are we getting there instead, guys? Oh crap, the music is still playing. NTS blasting his tunes. I like it. I'm just thinking. I know he went through me. I also find it funny how players catch you so quickly. In Dindi, put Fred in. Fred has CDM, I don't think so. I need the person to play CDM. I can't put Fred as CDM. Because you're playing your job on Monday, such a long process. Arcade Gamer, man. Trust me, man. It's a long process, man. What jobs are you applying for, Arcade Gamer? What kind of jobs are you looking at? In Dindi could work, yeah, Indeed it could work. Fernandinho Central, Rabiot on the right. Oh, yeah. So then Rabiot and Fernandinho, yeah, we could do that. We could do that. What is the training coming to in this game? What is the training coming to the game, bro? What do you mean? I'm confused what you mean, man. Indeed, it is pretty good. Get Fred in, then Lukaku up top. Hell no. I don't want Lukaku, that's the thing. I want Jesus. Yeah, I think I'll get these three. Yeah, this is perfect. This is perfect. And then we have Fernandinho, who sits back, and Rabiot, who pushes forward a little bit. And then next weekend, we'll get Fabinho. I packed Screen Verratti, he's a 6 CDM. But he's so small. Like Declan said. What did Declan say? Let me see. Let me scroll up. Fernandinho central, Rabiot on the right. Yeah, just like you said, man. That's perfect. I think this works perfectly. I like this. I like this a lot. Rabiot is cheap. I wonder how much UCL Rabiot is, though. How much is UCL Rabiot? Let's see. Fekir instead of Rabiot? No, because I need two CDMs. I need two CDMs, and Rattich is kind of slow. That's the only reason I won't go for Rattich. When does the patch come out? The patch came out already. Oh, Rabiot is expensive, but he looks so good. Let me see what rewards I'm getting. So, rewards-wise, this week I'm going to take coins. So, rank 1, division 4. What am I getting? I'm going to get 60k coins, 58, but 60k coins pretty much. I'm playing 4-2-3-1, bro. So I need two CDMs, OJW. RJ, what job are you applying for? Damn, we just got a $5 super chat by Clown is Evil. I appreciate that, man, Clown is Evil. Thank you very much. Goodness sake. We had a bit donation earlier. Then we got another subscriber, and now Clown is Evil dropping the super chat donation. You're a nice guy and a good streamer. I love you. I appreciate that, man. Thank you so much. I appreciate that, man. You were the guy that just subbed on Twitch. Damn. You're the same person. All right, I see. Yo, I appreciate that, man. Thank you so much. What skill rating am I on Rivals? I'll show you in a minute. I'm going to do something. I'm waiting to see what I'm getting in Weekend League. I played so bad in Weekend League, but at least I'm going to get some rewards. I played trash. I'm not going to lie to you guys. So I got gold 3. So 30k coins. That's 90k coins, 2 mega parts, and a red pick. So not too bad. Not too bad. I'm applying for retail stuff. Oh, I see, man. I see. If you guys want to become a member as well, remember we're going to be doing Membership Mondays. And we're also going to be doing huge giveaways at the end of the month. So it's £4.99 for you to become a member. Just click the link and become a member. And members get special. You get special emotes. Oh yeah, I forgot to say. You get special emotes. You get special, what's it called? You get special emotes. You get special emojis as well in the chat. So you can put like different emojis in the chat. And then you get a special badge next to your name as well. So we've made like some really cool badges. I got my designer to do some cool badges. So you get a special badge next to your name, and you also get some special emotes to use in chat. And also we do Membership Mondays, where I play against you on FIFA, or like we do squads together, or we sit in a Discord call together. And also there's going to be a huge giveaway for all members at the end of the month. So yeah, that's all the perks you get as a member. And it's £4.99 per month. So if you want to become a member, guys, the link is down below, or do !join. You're not enjoying FIFA at all this year? Trust me, man, we've all been there. We've all been there, man. Anyways, on that note, guys, I'm going to buy Rabiot now, actually. I think Rabiot will be good for this team. Get Goretzka, Kimmich, and Rüdiger for German link. I don't think Rüdiger is good in this game. I don't like him anyway, personally. I don't like Rüdiger. I don't think he's good. What's up, One Stop Football Highlights? Goretzka is a CDM as well. I'm not feeling that. The puck animation is so bad. Yeah, I don't know why they changed it. Why did they change it? What made them change it? Get Goretzka, Kimmich, and Rudiger for German link. Yeah, I could do, but nah. Anyways, alright guys, on that note, I'm going to end the stream there. Got a couple of other things to do today. I want to chill on some Fortnite as well. We're going to get Fernandinho and Gabriel Jesus. And that's going to be our team for next weekend. And hopefully, we get the wins we need. If you guys have enjoyed the stream, make sure you drop a like. Look out for a video tomorrow. We're going to stream tomorrow as well. Video Thursday. Thank you very much for tuning in, guys. I appreciate it so much. I'll see you guys in the next stream. It's been a short one today. I'll see you guys in the next stream. Thank you all for the donations, the support, the likes, the subscribers, everything. It's been so great. I'm so grateful. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next stream. Peace out.